Hi, Charlie Doan here. I'm talking to you from the middle of a blinding drizzle here in Annapolis, Maryland at the 2013 Boat Show. I'm right now standing aboard the Atlantic 47, a new Chris White design built in South America, in Chile. And by far and away, the most important, most unique thing about this boat is a radical new rig design that Chris came up with called the Mass Foil Rig. Chris decided the most bothersome part of sailing a modern performance cruising catamaran were the huge full batten mainsails you have to hoist up and reef and stow away and stuff. And he put his mind to the problem of how do we get rid of the mainsail, came up with the idea of a schooner rig, basically, what some people would call bald head to schooner, two masts equal size with head sails in front of them. To augment performance, he turned the masts into sails themselves. These masts are solid carbon poles, stayed, with foils, proper airfoils, rotating 360 degrees around them, and on the back of those foils are flaps, so they become solid wing sails, all controlled from this cockpit. These continuous winches here rotate the foil through 360 degrees, the mast foil. There's a control on the back of the mast to control the flap attitude. Promises to be a very simple rig to tend. Promises also to be a rig that can match the performance of a full batten mainsail. Promises to be one of the most interesting designs, one of the most interesting multi-hull designs, certainly, to appear here in Annapolis in many years. The interior of the Atlantic 47 is much more conventional in Atlantic catamaran terms than the exterior and the rig. It was Chris White who pioneered the concept of the forward working cockpit with an inside steering station, and that's what you see on this Atlantic catamaran. You can set the rig up to sail the way you want and then come inside. We don't really know yet what this rig can do, how fast it can go. We're talking about things like this is a rig that can create lift in any direction. You may be able to sail this boat sideways into a dock, may be able to sail this boat sideways off of a dock in various situations. Very exciting situation, very exciting boat. We look very forward to finding out what it's actually capable of.